Now, ladies and gentlemen, here to throw out tonight's Braves first pitch, please welcome four-time Pro Bowler, three-time first team All-Pro quarterback, and the newest member of the